The reason why I chose XS Training was I'd done a bit of research. I'd used a previous training company to do a lot of my training. After speaking to XS Training on the phone, it was just their customer experience and knowledge of what needed to be done and how to do it was overall better and much more helpful. The importance of getting this gold card is basically means that I can prove to my customers and any future clients that I'm qualified and I'm capable of doing the work. The different payment plans offered to me were I could either pay the full amount up front or I could pay it in monthly instalments. I went through monthly payment plans because it's more suitable as a small business. The payment plan was really good because it was interest free. The online portfolio Onefile, it was really quite easy to use. I got my details to log into it reasonably soon after signing up. My communication with my assessor was really above what I had expected. Most places you'd be expecting to wait sort of weeks on end to hear anything about anything. But with Craig, everything was really prompt. And I knew what photographs to take, so I had extensive chats with my assessor, Craig, and he sort of helped me out, and we bounced ideas off of each other, and which in the end led to me coming up with the pictures that I needed to complete the course. The observations were quite good. In all honesty, it felt like my assessor was there in the room with me. The Zoom, it helped massively. Like he was, if I did a reading on my meter when I was doing the testing, he'd asked me to show him, and it felt like he was more engaged than some people would have been if they were even actually in the room. It's a bit nerve-wracking at first, obviously the importance of it all, but once you get going, you sort of just relax, and he was really quite flexible with the timings that he gave me. I ended up doing them during the work of the day, but I could have done them at various points when it was suitable for me, as opposed to being told when I had to do it. The fact it was done over video was in all honesty more convenient and time saving for both myself and my company and colleagues, because it negated the need to sort of do a site induction and walk my assessor around and show them bits. Whereas all I could do is go straight to work, start doing what I was doing, just set my phone up in the corner, just watching what I was doing. So I didn't need to take more time than I actually needed. Yeah, without a doubt, I would recommend XS Training. They've been really good to me in terms of all aspects of the process, from the assessors to the ladies in the office. I felt the AM2 prep course was really quite a handy resource, in all honesty, because I went from not knowing what I was going to be doing exactly to knowing exactly what I was going to be doing and how not just what was entailed, but how to do it. The gold card means a lot to me. It opens new doors that I wouldn't have otherwise been able to do without it. It shows my competency, and without XS Training, I wouldn't be able to hold this up right now.